zones like this one on I-64 in Ashland will mean one-lane travel and other restrictions across Kentucky this holiday weekend. The Transportation Cabinet reminds you to travel safe. Plan ahead by visiting 511.ky.gov, and please, always wear your seatbelt.